I keep telling you, but you're not listening, dude. When you sin, it's even more rude than spitting and food. You better switch up your life and start giving it to him, cause he was thinking about you when they put him in the tomb. So if the devil tries to drop sin on you like a paratrooper, gotta strike lightning quick like a barracuda, cause you know that the devil won't violate. He's in everyone's business like Tom from MySpace. But you know God gets the last say. God is just me and you like Cassie. So I don't care about hells and Broncos, cause God and me together we'll go far like Wells Fargo. Who's the king of my punchlines, giving me bread of life at lunchtime? I only know one God who can create the moon and sunshine, and you shouldn't just follow him sometimes. And no in the middle, and no in the middle. Either you pray to God or you serving the devil. So who do you choose, and what do you think? It's obvious the choice, there's only one king. But I know that it's hard to get away from sin. Just open up your heart and God will come in and he'll set you free. How you gonna go through life and not have good practice? Even the tic-tac-toe, you need tactics. My life was in a desert place like cactus. I had to look up to God to take action, cause I was mixed up like a spoonful, and I was backsliding like the moonwalk. To the sin, you come up shorter than Overloopers. But God came inside of me and Super Cooper. Don't you know the devil lies like Pinocchio? And sin will make you drift like Tokyo. That's why I ride this beat like a rodeo. Cause I know God's real because he told me so. I used to be lower than longer, but God made me a star like Converse. My pursuit of happiness led me to Christ, and he came in my life and made everything right in the middle. There's no in the middle. Either you praising God or you serving the devil. So who do you choose and what do you think? It's obvious the choice, there's only one thing. But I know that it's hard to get away from sin. Just open up your heart, we gotta come in and he'll set you free. Just like your underwear can either be pleasant or stained, it's the same way in the NFC, the heaven of flame. He wants to set you free, that's why from heaven he came. But you rather would talk about D-Wade and James. This is so insane, it's such a shame. You don't praise him when it's good, but you complain when it rains. You say there's no God whenever it's all pain, but he's the God who knows everything you can't explain. That's why it's God and that's never gonna change, cause he heals the soul with no medical team. He's at the pinnacle and that's the reason I sing, cause he came into my heart and did incredible things. He showed me there's no in the middle, so you can't put material things first and God second fiddle. He's the king above all, both the big and the little, plus he saved us and that's not a riddle. No in the middle, no in the middle. Either you're praising God or you're serving the devil. So who do you choose? What do you think? If I be in control, there's only one thing. When I know it is hard, I know what you say. Just open up your heart, you gotta come in the ring. I'm just a dream.